And more breaking news out of Chesterfield, where VDOT says all lanes are open on East 100 Road after a crash happened in that area. This is video that was captured not too far from the I-295 ramp. You can see in this video that a car is flipped upside down right here. We're working to get information on what exactly happened and if there are any injuries from this crash.